Pak army has violated the ceasefire in Poonch sector to provide cover fire to infiltrating terrorists. Indian army retaliated strongly and effectively, and two soldiers have been injured in the firing. Let's go across to Pradeep for more on this. Yes, Pradeep.
Second time during the last 12 hours, there was a violation of ceasefire from Pakistan's side, and this time they were trying to provide cover fire to the infiltrating terrorists. What information we got, that about group of about 4 to 5 terrorists, they were looking for a gap from the South Jaya area and Poonch sector. And the incident took place at about 1:30 a.m. in the middle of the night, and that was the time when these terrorists were trying to sneak into this side of the border. Pakistan army from the nearby post, they started pounding shell. They were trying to provide cover fire so that they can push in these terrorists. And in that firing, 2 Indian soldiers sustained splinter injuries, and they had been evacuated to the hospital. Indian troops too retaliated to, in fact, fire this infiltration attempt. We have seen that during the last few days, several attempts have been made, especially in the Poonch sector, where they are trying to push in terrorists or they are trying to carry out bat attack. But every time, the vigilant troops had been able to foil all their nefarious design, because they want to keep the pot of terrorism boiling by pushing in more and more terrorists into this
site. Pradeep, thank you so much for joining us with those details. This was just another attempt to provocate India and, in fact, provide cover to the infiltrating terrorists by Pakistan.